Prices remain at a one-week high. EIA expects global oil demand to surge this year.
Oh! Mm-hmm.